Fun good, have luck, indeed.
Good good England indeed.
I see stick spin bag.
Aww, why would you say that? Stick spin more like a stick counter, am I right, fellas?
Something seems off. His speed is quite a bit higher right now than it says in his profile.
That's an average of TL matches, so...
Maybe he's going slower in TL.
Yeah.
I mean,
it's not against the rules to change your stats by just playing slower. So, I don't know.
What I don't get is, like... This isn't supposed to happen. Husky's actually winning.
What do you mean this isn't supposed to happen? This isn't supposed to happen, I realize.
I am very confused about this match. It's making very little sense to me right now.
Yeah.
How Husky is dying.
How Husky's dying? Husky is 1330 global, and New Noob is 561 global, that's why. We have Stick Spin again.
SDPC.
Oh, SDPC. Well, it's close enough. It's one of them.
No!
That missed up.
That's an unfortunate miss from the SDPC Alliance.
I'm dying inside, bro. Husky is having. He's having his pieces floating around.
Nunu is.
Nice.
Was attempting to capitalize on Husky's mistake, but unfortunately couldn't capitalize very much on it. But it's still continuing to add pressure, and Husky will have to try to keep up with this pressure to live. That's how the game goes.
The consistent pressure from Nunu is actually quite good and pretty scary.
So true. Husky is keep taking gambles by building up very high, which unfortunately New Noob is not taking full advantage of, but I think if New Noob did, it could be a very different game at the moment.
T-spin Tetris, 10 damage, and actual 5, sending a lot of clean to New Noob, not good.
Noob just doesn't seem to die somehow. Ooh!
Yo, that's Zephyrs. At the very last moment of Noob's life, they didn't fit the Z right in.
Ooh,
that is not PC.
That is pain.
That is not.
That was a very.
PC!
That was a very.
It's gonna backfire.
Way to do that, but 15 spike there from Husky, but Nunu is...
Yeah, no, that's just
has
a
dealt
delayed
with
PC garbage.
Now Nunu is sending back some stuff of their own.
Interesting decision for Husky.
12 spike there from Nunu, and Husky is in a tight position here, but Husky lives. And Husky is sending back some pressure towards Nunu, and the game commences.
Both players seems pretty close in terms of skills right now.
I see a way Husky can win. Like,
well,
the
that's
sheath.
A lot of sheath. That's sheath.
The
sheath
handling
your sheath.
The sheath handling of New Noob have, I don't think they're that good at sheath handling. New Noob is very good at constant pressure, but when it comes to sheath, I think Husky can I'll cheese them with this if this keeps going.
So you're saying Husky is cheesier?
I think Husky is cheesier, but New Noob's damage, the consistent pressure is really scary.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Oh, BT Cannon. Yo,
BT
Husky
Cannon
special.
Deal. Husky special?
Special Husky.
not a good decision for Husky at all. It's gonna backfire instantly. Everything went back to Husky.
Husky cut that very close, but luck very brought Husky through here.
Massive amount of mistral. Never mind, Nunu fixes it instantly. Husky's dying now. Oh, how the turn tables.
Tables of turn. Oh my god, yeah. Husky, he's getting put in a bad position, but he's pulling himself out of it.
Cancel damage?
Cancelled?
Oh, nice
fight! Barely gets that through from Husky.
Personally, I think Husky said it too quick. That is a bad decision. They should have gone down first. Yeah, I'm biased commentary. I'm sorry.
Biased commentary, real. Husky building up very high there. Almost died, but had
a little bit of
the cancel.
Q-wide, actually. That is a really good cancel.
Ooh, Nunu survives, okay. I thought they might die there, because I thought they blocked up their well. They did not.
Now, this turn is actually not good for Nunu instead.
That's
it's
very
gonna
bad
backfire.
For Nunu, but Nunu is now just greeting out for that TP thing. Get it.
Husky tanks the damage, wait for a second eyepiece, ready to set it off. Three eyepiece damage is not enough to kill.
Yeah, that wasn't enough to kill, but that was a lot of pressure, and I think Nunu dead there.
This is enough.
Yeah.
Nunu wins. No, doesn't win, dies.
BT cannon, Husky special.
Actually, a lot of T-spins there. And
easy.
PC, nice. Pass through.
And pass through at the same time.
Nunu just has a lot of pressure to deal with, but Nunu seems to have cancelled it.
No, it's not going well for Husky. This.
Yeah, it backfired on Husky very badly. Or just Nunu had a great way of sending it right back.
Look at the Husky's cheese handling. Yo, that was the quickest cheese soap I've ever seen.
That is bad for Husky there. Now Husky has to cope.
Yeah. They cope
by
dying.
Games. First to two, real? No way.
First to two, yo.
That's what we should really change Tolos to. First to two. BC kind of real.
I can
PC
see
from
Nunu intentionally trying to cancel, but I don't think canceling against BT is actually that much of a good idea.
That's a lot of damage, and unfortunately, that's it for Nunu. Match
what
point for Husky.
Match point for Husky. Potential upset? Yo?
Maybe.
BT cannon, Husky special, just as always.
Continuing to game it. That's it for Nunu, unfortunately.
Husky
takes it.
What?
Husky
that is not supposed
it.
To happen. Bro, this toss is full of surprise. We have so many upset this game.
Yeah. Definitely.